The fear of anyone catching a glimpse of your underarms shouldn't have you wrapping yourself in layers constantly. Dark, discolored underarms aren't a medical condition and can be caused due to shaving, accumulation of dead cells, excessive sweating, improper ventilation, usage of certain medications or deodorants, etc. But being cautious all the time demands you to sacrifice your freedom. And we don't want you to do that. Hence try these natural, safe and cost-effective remedies to lighten your dark underarms without any side effects. Here are 5 home remedies for this unsightly and embarrassing issue. 1. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar kills bacteria on the skin when applied directly to it. It works not only on the appearance of the skin, but also the odor that emanates from the underarm. If you want to try pure apple cider vinegar first, dab some vinegar on a clean rag and apply it to a small area of the skin. Make sure you don't have any reactions before applying it to a larger area. If you do have a reaction, try diluting into an equal parts mixture and follow the same instructions. 2. Lemon juice. Lemon juice has similar whitening benefits as apple cider vinegar. Apply some fresh lemon juice to your underarm before bed. Since lemon juice can also be used as a disinfectant, it will help clean your skin. It's best to leave the lemon juice on your skin for about 30 minutes. Wash it off before going to sleep. 3. Lemon and sugar scrub. Lemon contains citric acid. You should only use this treatment when affected area will not be exposed to sunlight. Simply mix a tablespoon of brown sugar with half a cup of lemon juice. Rub it on the discolored area and let it stay for 15 minutes. Rinse the mixture off and dry the skin well. 4. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is a very versatile health and beauty aid, and using it regularly on the skin can significantly repair discolored areas. It's rich in vitamin E, which makes it a fantastic moisturizer, and it has a great smell. 5. Honey, oats and lemon. You can take these 3 common household items and make a homemade whitening solution. Mix a teaspoon of honey with the juice of 1 lemon and 2 tablespoons of oatmeal. Make a cream, and then just apply it to your underarms. Let it stand for 10 minutes and then rinse it off. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more tips, subscribe to the channel.